Okay, this property that I purchased in foreclosure as he is having issue with termite. The previous owner really take care on this property and he used Termidor to treat the termite or to prevent termite from coming, but still they find a way to come to the property, and I want to show you how I deal with that and how I can prevent it forever from coming to the property in this vulnerable place. Okay, so as you can see, this is a stair. This stair is the stair for the entrance of the property. And as you see, the stair are cement. Okay, and I want to show you from where the termite actually managed to penetrate to the property. Even though we used Termidor, even the previous tenant used Termidor, it did not help. Okay, so what you see here, this is a 1x6 board that is now it's PVC, but before it was a wood board, exactly the same thing. And you can see here is the cement where is the step meet the entrance to the house. But the termite really penetrate behind this board that now it's PVC. The reason is because this board is actually located outside and it was wood, it gets moisture and mold and become rotten. These attract termite to come and hit this wood and continue inside to your house and starting eating your stud and all the wood inside your property. So I want to show you how I get rid of it. Okay, the first thing I did, I replaced the board. There was two boards here, which wood, rotten wood. I replaced it for PVC 1x6. PVC, you can see from here until the end. I replaced the door. It was wood door with fiberglass door here. And I painted this wood, but before I painted, I actually put borax on that, and I just painted with a white primary color. That's to avoid this wood by become rotten and then attract termite. What I want to show you here is that you can see here, if you look very carefully, there are holes here that the tenant actually take care on the property by injecting Termidor to the property, but still it did not avoid the termite from coming here, and I want to show you why it is. So here I'm actually under the steps that you see. These steps behind it, it's actually it's a split property. So I want to show you where the termite went to the property from. Okay, so here you can see the seal. I also replaced it because this seal has been completely eaten by these creatures, the termites. And actually what happened is they managed to come between here to here. They managed to come inside to the property and starting to eat this seal that I replaced already with a treated wood. It was not treated. Now it's a treated wood. And they went inside to the floor above and continue eating the other studs that you will see very soon. Termite, they penetrated to the house as we see before. And let me show you what happened actually. These two wood here, two studs that you see, are treated studs. I replaced the previous stud, which was completely eaten by this creature. And I had to remove them. They eat it until here. So I remove it from here to here, completely heated. And I had to replace this stud, which was, now it's treated, before it was not treated. Okay, and let me show you what I did in order to avoid them from coming to this area, because this area is vulnerable. The other area is not vulnerable because we put the liquid against them and it's avoid them from coming to the property. But in the area that I showed before, it's almost impossible to protect the property with this. So what I did, I actually using borax here. You can buy from Target or from Home Depot, from any other store, look for borax. And for each 8 ounces here, I'm actually putting 1 teaspoon. So I put actually two teaspoons for 16 ounces. And I'm actually going to open it. I put the hot water in. This is the hot water. Let's wait until the hot water is coming. And I already have very hot water. I put it in hot water for 16 ounces. So you see 16 ounces of water. And now I mix it. The hot water helps the borax crystallize to dissolve in the water. After I did it, I'm going to go and apply it on the wood that are in risk of eating by this termite. Okay, now I'll show you how you apply a substance that will protect this untreated wood. Here is the untreated wood, and this untreated forever from termite. I take the brush, I suck it inside the water, the hot water with the borax, and I just like painted it. And what happened in these kind of things, the wood sucks the water with the substance, with the borax substance. The borax substance create a crystallized salt, which is not poison for human being, but it's extremely poison for bugs and termites. They cannot eat stuff like that, they will run away. Also woods, also the stud itself. So after you're putting it, you actually make sure that if termites penetrate to this vulnerable place, you're not going to have anything to eat. You put it here and you put it here. Remember, that's the vulnerable place you cannot protect with this solution called Termitix or whatever the liquid that people putting around the premises. It's going to be very difficult to protect it in this area that we showed before.